Hey everybody, it's Holly. I just wanted to fill you in a little bit on how my summer is going. So currently I'm on an internship assignment with the Estee Lauder Companies in Melville, New York. Melville is on Long Island, which is kind of like a suburb a little bit east of New York City. Currently we're maybe like an hour train ride from Manhattan, so it's very easy to commute back and forth. There's a lot to do on Long Island. So far, the interns and I have done everything from horseback riding to going to the beach. We've also done a ton in New York City, of course. We've seen Broadway shows. This weekend we're going to the Bronx Zoo because as a perk for working at Estee Lauder, this upcoming weekend we get free admission to the Bronx Zoo. We've gone to the Metropolitan Museum of Art. We've just done a lot. It's been really, really fun. Of course, there's tons of great food and culture to kind of take in here in New York, so it's been a really fun summer so far. As far as my actual job, this summer I'm working in Estee Lauder's package testing lab, so my group kind of works to make sure that our products and the formulas of those products are compatible with the packages that we're keeping them in. So we work with every different brand at Estee Lauder with all types of products, everything from cosmetics, so your eyeliners, eyeshadows, lipsticks, to skincare, so maybe things that work to reverse aging or sun care, sunscreen products, things like that. I have a really cool group. A lot of kind of new young employees are in my group, so on weekdays we'll kind of go out to dinner together, or we're actually going to see a comedy show coming up next month, which I think will be really fun. The company culture at Estee Lauder is really great. Everybody's been so nice and so welcoming. We also have our Estee Lauder R&D company picnic that's coming up next Wednesday, so we're having a couple different food trucks come, and there's gonna be like carnival style games, and we all work a half day that day, and then in the afternoon we get to go out to the parking lot, and that's where the picnic will be. And of course there's gonna be lots of cool networking opportunities and lots of fun to be had there as well. Some things I didn't expect about New York. This is gonna sound crazy, but coming from Michigan Tech, the amount of people is just insane to me. Like, you walk on the streets of Manhattan on the sidewalk and it's just like almost, it's claustrophobic in some areas of town, especially the more touristy parts. But I really love it. There's so much to do here. The weather is very similar, I would say, to the Midwest. It's not outrageously hot here or anything during the summer, which has been nice. Like I said, there's lots of beaches to go to, so if you ever need a day to kind of cool off, the ocean is really, that's really close to us, maybe like a 20-minute drive, which I know a lot of the lakes, being from Michigan, a lot of the beaches that I used to grow up, you know, going to were lakes, obviously, so it's neat to be able to go to the ocean and kind of feel the salt water, and it's been really fun. Let's see, probably my favorite part of this internship is getting to use more of my material science classes. So I think I mentioned earlier, I study chemical engineering. When I come back to school in the fall, I will be going into my fifth year, my last year of the chemical engineering program. But I also have been taking some material science electives just because packaging is kind of a career path that really has interested me. So this internship specifically, I've really been able to use those skills, you know, and the lessons that I've learned in those classes to kind of solve problems that I'm dealing with on a day-to-day basis here at the Estee Lauder Companies. So I hope you all have the great rest of your summer, and we'll catch up soon, hopefully. If not, I'll see you in the fall. Take care. Bye.